Alright, what is up, guys, and welcome back to Destiny 2. Now, I have really got to get me a new headset. There we go. Okay, as you can see what I've got marked. And there's an event coming up. 4 minutes. Okay. Only problem with that is I'm gonna be doing this. Here comes.
Have you two noticed any strange fallen nearby? I swear I've caught sight of four-armed creatures that were, well, glowing.
We've all been through a lot, Deborah. Staying in your church tower for this long might have taken a toll.
Partly video game, partly there you are.
Good news, Devrim. It's not just you. There is something different about these fallen.
Somehow that doesn't make me feel any better.
Alright. Two more, probably over here. There's one. There's one. Got the window.
It's something in their ether. Traces of Cabal technology.
Ether only provides sustenance for the fallen. If they're augmenting it for some other purpose.
I've gotten pretty good at isolating Cabal signatures. Let me see if there's something around here I can trace.
This way.
Energy barriers are throttling our communications. Whatever we're doing down here, we better do it fast.
Say again? You're breaking up a bit.
Yeah.
Fallen made some kind of electromagnetic cage to hide what they're doing. No wonder we couldn't find the source.
Devlin, do you still have their signal?
No luck, Mom. We might have lost them down there.
Cora.
Good to hear your voice again. What did you find?
I'm not sure. Some kind of machine. It's enhancing their ether somehow.
Ah, the direct approach. Well, if it means they can't make any more of that stuff, I'm all for it.
But the Fallen are resourceful. This isn't over. I must go and meditate on how to end this crisis.
Always thinking about the big picture, that one. Head back to the church, you two. Let's figure out our next move.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Now, let's hop out. Why not?
A Glimmer mining crew.
Shut them down.
Way over here.
mining glimmer without a drill? Good work.
So that was the third one. Okay. Mine's better. I don't know why I don't have that one equipped. And got rid of that one. Okay. Rid of that. Okay.
I was a bit worried when we lost contact. You wouldn't leave me alone out here, eh? Now, thanks to you, the Fallen won't be making any new enhanced ether, but it's not quite time for tea. They've brewed enough ether to have a whole pantry full of the stuff out there. The Fallen don't give up easily, and we've made them even more desperate than usual. We might need to think outside the box a bit. Have any experience with that, do you?
A little. Go ahead and increase you, by the way. And then get that up. There we go.
Good luck.
Alright.
Okay, think outside the box. If I were several containers of artificially enhanced ether, where would I be?
Keep it simple. The Fallen are desperate. They're trying to hide something. How did they do it last time?
Well, they used a set of barriers to keep us out. I'm detecting one nearby. Let's go.
Certainly feels like a place. I've never been here, so I didn't even know this was a place, to be honest with you. Oh, it's this.
That is a big barrier. No wonder I could detect it so far away.
The bigger the barrier, the bigger the cache. How are you going to get it down?
Don't overthink it. Go punch some Fallen, see if they've got the key code.
Code. I think this explosive will work just as well.
Come here. You too, come here. Explosives. God, I'm... All right.
There's a fallen teleporter here. I think I can brute force my way past their security, but not quickly.
No choice. You're gonna have to kick down the door, little guy.
What is it with mysterious hooded anti-authority types calling me little?
To be okay. Come on. Look at that. Actually. Start me back here. Thank you. Let's do it. Thought that was actually going to work me by itself.
There's nothing left in these cores. All the ether's been drained out of them. But there's another cache close by. Alright. Two scavenged explosives.
Be on your guard. The Red Legion must have heard all the commotion. I've seen harvesters flying about the area.
Uh-oh.
Bet they want some payback for the Fallen stealing their stuff. I can relate.
Back in Trossland. Whoa. This one? Oh, this one's gonna be fun.
This must be the place, but there's no Fallen. And the ether must be cloaked.
Then let's get the neighbors to uncloak it. Why don't you send up a couple of flares and see how some Red Legion shock troops shake things up?
Supposed to do? Oh. Here. Nope. Mostly because I wasn't focusing. Alright. Okay. Thank you. check. Nope. Okay. Perfect. There we go.
It's hard to tell with all the cloaking, but I think we got it all.
Seems likely. I just caught a glimpse of a servitor headed for the mines. Never seen one like it.
Ten Glimmer says that's the one making all the modified ether. Don't miss this chance, you two.
Okay, just let us enjoy this one for a minute.
Alright. So that means... new one here. I'm gonna... backtrack out of here to fast travel. Sit through a loading screen. And here we go. Right now, I don't care about that dust light.
Hawthorne has asked Ikora to take her place. Something about knowing more about all that fallen stuff.
Meaning ether distribution from servitors to Kells. Consequences when that supply is severed. Subtleties of an Archon priest versus a captain.
Quite. What I know is that the Fallen are experts at getting up off the dirt. We'll be right back where we started unless we take out the ones in charge.
All right. Let's see how well I do. Okay, ready. Okay. Jesus criminy.
We've got an Archon priest and he's glowing.
Then some enhanced ether still remains. Finish him quickly.
Is this the one that I thought it was? That was actually kind of fun. Alright. Almost there.
More depleted ether cores.
Perhaps you could scatter them like breadcrumbs and draw your quarry back to the surface.
You're joking, Dev. But that might actually work. Guardian, head back to Devrim's tower. You'll need some room for this to work.
These house banners are rare on the ground these days. Between the Guardians and the Cabal, they've buried a lot of old grudges. All four hands on deck.
Alright. Here I was thinking of doing the same thing. Alright. Well, the servitor is going to be big. And glowing, of course. Alright. find someplace real quick. And back to it. Okay. It's on the outside?
Good luck. Stay focused.
I guess so.
Servitor will be vulnerable while it recharges. Find it and destroy it.
I am. I certainly am.
Multiple inbound fallen ships. They're not going down without a fight.
But they are going down.
Yeah. Like I said, I am finishing this one today. What should I say tomorrow?
Fantastic work.
The Fallen won't recover from this anytime soon. Exemplary.
Head back this way when you have a minute. We'll close this chapter out.
All right. Boom. Okay. 49 minutes of dealing with both this and that. A mobile game, I should say, for that. But still.
I'm fresh out of words to thank you for a job well done. Perhaps I should study some other languages. If not for you, the Fallen might have clawed their way back to our door in time. Instead, they're back to running scared. It's easy to think of them as just another enemy, but look a bit closer and their desperation's not too different from ours. That's enough philosophy for now. I'm just glad not to have glowing Fallen about the place while I try to sleep. So for that, cracking good job.
Works. Alright, so mine a mini tool. Wow. Okay. It dropped it to 60, which is a good thing. So let's go ahead and turn these in real quick.
Aim well, my friend.
All right. Auto and another scout. That's decent. Another scout dropped.
Dear Mark, I am toasty warm, I assure you.
I have a mini drop to 271. Oh. Neat.
Ready if you are.
Get rid of these. That. I still got 2.5 hours. Alright. Yeah. So, before the next episode, I'm going to look up how to turn this into the Mita Multi-Tool. And before I move on to the next part...
Yeah. Happy to help with something if you need it. There's nothing else out here.
So, yeah. With that... Nah, too much time. Let's see how well this works. Oh, daddy like. Brutal. I don't know. but it works. Gotta sit right here. There we go. It's not that good, but it works. So anyways, I'm gonna go back to the tower, because I've got a lot of stuff to get. There we go. Plus mobile game. So, yeah, it can be done. Arrgh. There we go. Alright. Let's first go see if I missed anything.
You must have messages. Oh. Hi there.
Just a chest plate.
Done.
Why not? Just gonna scrap it anyways.
Ah, shall we begin then?
Do it. Devastation Complex. Too bad. Bye bye. Get rid of that too. Alright. And then, of course, Banshee.
What do you need?
My old name. Almost as old as me. Lost a bunch of my schematics when the tower went down. Could recreate one for you. That's the kind of thing you're into. Precision shots, multiple enemies without reloading. Okay. There we go. Orthrus. Ooh. Yeah. They both feel the same, so... Okay, so... Here's where it is. I need Scout Rifle. I wonder if I can work with... that Scout Rifle. Ah, there. Yeah, that one. Okay. Okay. Cadenza 43. pulse. Okay. Eh, get rid of it. Alright, there we go. There we go.
Keep the wall strong.
Let's go see what I got from Lakshmi. And then we'll actually end the episode. I know this is one of the less talky ones, but it works. Especially tonight. It's 9 o'clock and people are trying to go to sleep. There we go.
Future War Cult welcomes you.
Hi. Yeah. True Prophecy, kinetic, hand cannon. Bye bye. Oh, so close. Okay. And I'm done. So, that means I return to orbit. Arrg. While I'm in orbit, I get to check a few things out. Alright. So the one thing I want to know is, can I do this with Tone Patrol or Pleiades Corrector scout rifles, the energy weapon scout rifles? That's the only thing I need to know. Otherwise, you know, well, technically, yeah, technically I can do it like that and have two scout rifles going. That works. So I'm going to work on that while I get the next exotic quest line going. Who's on? Ah. So anyways, that's it from me, guys. Thank you guys for watching. Of course, as always, happy hunting.